This is another beautiful particle effect running on the Raspberry Pi board. This is Qt5 on QML2, showing you a shader effect running on the Raspberry Pi board. There's a size for reference.